Ballon.
Qui va centrer pied gauche. Agassa qui sort. Et Dirard qui était là pour reprendre ce ballon. Pas très loin, pas très loin du 3-1. Troisième tentative sur corner. C'est frappé pied droit. Adebayor qui dégage. Ça revient sur Boulou. Enfin, la frappe. Heureusement pour Agassa, il y avait un de ses coéquipiers qui était là pour dévier ce ballon. De Séville. Avec
ballon.
Haïté, son pied droit, bien joué. Vers De Séville, pas de position de hors-jeu. Le centre de oui. Séville, la tête d'Emmanuel Adebayor. Pas de faute d'El Amadi.
Il y a de l'espace là.
Mnesri. Mnesri qui prend sa chance puissamment.
Bien joué, bien joué.
L'entrée gagnante d'Mnesri. Et le Maroc qui mène 3-1.
En soi, la frappe d'Mnesri n'est pas vraiment dangereuse. Mais que si Agassa se trouve une nouvelle fois.
Ruiz Díaz libre, Ruiz Díaz libre. El centro impresivo. Advíncula con la pelota. Va a pasar en velocidad. Va Advíncula para pasar el centro.
Pero la pelota.
De desequilibrar por el costado, de animarse al uno contra uno. Con el remate. ¡Le rebote el arquero!
¡Ay, qué mano sacó! ¡Qué mano sacó después cuando dio el rebote! Todo lo malo que hizo.
El centro que viene, la pelota arriba.
Lo ganaron.
El cabezazo de parte de...
La pelota.
Desde el arco jugará Pedro Galese. Fan para Ruiz Díaz, va Ruiz Díaz. Ruiz Díaz insiste. Cristian Cueva, el centro de Cueva, el centro. Trabaja Bute, la pelota detenida. Pedían una mano de McClinchy. Cueva.
La pelota.
Para Jefferson Agustín. Va Jefferson para darle. Va Jefferson, Jefferson.
Ibrahimovic. Bustling, trying to find a way in behind. He has done surely now. Oh, it's Rui Patricio's turn to produce. Oh, Seb Larsson with the chance. I just wonder there why Seb Larsson took a touch to control the ball, because when it broke to him, he could have just struck it first time. Great work, good stretch here from Ibrahimovic to keep the ball alive. Just shoot first time. As soon as you take a touch, everything closes down. Is the stage set for one man? It's Ibrahimovic! He's done it! And one more will do it for Sweden! Incredible stuff! Well, this is quite extraordinary. And actually, when the ball is right on the edge of the penalty area like this, it is so difficult to be precise, to whip it maybe into the top corner. And Ibrahimovic just decides, I'm going to put my foot through this and blast it. And he gets... Once more, it's two goals they need. But it's a chance for Ronaldo again! He has written his name all over this tie, and there is no doubt now he's paved their path to Rio. It's absolutely incredible. His movement, his first touch, and his finishing tonight has just been extraordinary. This Swedish fans shaking their heads, the coach is shaking his head. He cannot believe what he's seeing here, but this is why Ronaldo is so renowned in world football. His finishing ability, everything about his game is top notch, and tonight he's just shown why he is the very, very best in the world. Well, in barely 2 minutes, he has killed the Swedish dream.
He has killed the Swedish dream.
In midfield, just watch Ronaldo.